The United States right now has the hottest economy anywhere in the world. We're rebuilding that awesome might that we were just talking about, our United States Armed Forces. America is working again, America is winning again, and America is respected again, respected like never before.